I am very happy today that I have seen my dream has come into the reality. I wanted to connect to the world and I wanted to educate our children through global experts. I wanted to connect children to the world. I wanted them to see the world by being in the classroom. It impacted on the minds and hearts of the students, teachers, parents, and even to the government authorities. It is not just a technological connection of computers and classrooms. It is connections of feelings. It is connection of great hearts. Why is it needed? You must have seen in Facebook, when we get good likes, good number of likes, we feel better. That I got 100 likes for my means that our existence needs appreciation from all over the world. We count who all like me. Similarly, in education system, we need appreciation. Not only from one teacher, not only from one mother. Our children are expecting appreciation and their presence and their contribution in the world. When they realize that whole world wants me, and when they realize that whole world has great feelings for me, great care for me, and great concern for me, then they realize that why I am studying, and for what I am studying. And this realization, it will make them be smart. And we need smart human beings. We are after making our devices smart. We are after making our laptop smart. We are after making our mobile smart. But are we after making our children smart? Are we trying to create great human being, smart human being? Yes, it's possible. If needed to take the help of technology, let us take the help of technology. If needed to take the help of the entire world, let us give them global exposure so that they will come up with an idea. Yes, I am not an individual, though I am individual at my heart. But this heart has been connected with so many great people. Like how when we feel better that when our mobile has numbers, of our relatives, our friends, and our concerned people, we feel better that mobile feel fulfilled. We feel our mobile is fulfilled with great contacts. Similarly, when we fill our heart with great knowledge, great number of experts, great number of contributions, appreciation, then automatically child starts feeling in such a way that he feels better and he respond to the teacher, he respond to the mother, he respond to the father, he respond to his own self, and when he look at his own mirror, he feels that I am not alone, whole world is with me, and I am not just there to get good marks, I am there to volunteer. And my well-being is important. My marks are important, but that is secondary. But I am important, that is primary. Okay, because here in education system, he is not cared, she is not cared. Her marks are cared, her awards are cared, her certificates are cared. But can we care her? Can we care him? Can we enable our society to care that child, his existence, her existence, that will block.